I was honored that me and my sister could be there when Adam proposed to Carlie. We'd just come out of a dive bar. We then walked out onto a beautiful white sand beach in Clearwater, Florida, to a gorgeous pink sunset, where Adam made one of the best decisions of his life and asked Carlie to be his bride.
Here's the part where I'm supposed to tell you to take care of her. I don't need to for two reasons. One, she has that Wilcox and Holmes blood that runs strong with willful independence. Two, I already know that you do.
Gathered here today to witness and admire two of the luckiest people in the world take the first of many big steps on their journey through life together. We are all here to share in a wondrous moment of fondness and friendship as a pair of beautiful souls join in a timeless bond. It's hard not to believe in fate when you consider the odds of two people from different states ending up at the same school where upwards of 30,000 other people attend, to then end up in the same building on the same floor just a few doors down from each other, to find each other and find a relationship that grew, bloomed, was tested, and strengthened, only to bring us all together and celebrate this beautiful odyssey here. These two send so much love out that they end up surrounded by it at all times in return. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Carlie and Adam Farragher.
I had the pleasure of listening to Carlie go on and on about how much she loves you, how much she truly believes you're the one, and today I got to watch her walk down the aisle to the man of her dreams.
I can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't.
You two are the epitome of everything that I hope to have in a relationship.
And just the other day, I wrote down the things I'd say, but I couldn't.
And I'm proud and filled with hope, and I'm excited to see what you two accomplish together in the future.
Baby, I know that you've been wondering. So here goes nothing, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart.
inspire and amaze me, and I am beyond grateful to have you both in my life.
The way you look tonight, that second glass of wine, that did it.
I am lucky enough to watch your relationship blossom into something that's been truly magical.
There was something about that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking. All of the things that I've been feeling. It's time you hear them. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. Yeah, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you
this is only the beginning of a relationship which proves love is worth it. That love is worth the effort. Love is worth the wait. Love is worth the distance. Love is worth the pain. Love is worth the time. Love is worth whatever comes their way. Love is worth the world.